Move around, same colors. That's to make sure everything is level. So again, doing it. This is going to be used for business if you want it to be. That line is just to make sure it's the same. Yeah, I changed my mind a lot. Before you do this, eventually you have all these dimensions in your head. And then these are two versions I made. I made a transparent, a white, and a dark background version of it. And then that's the official thing that goes to Rizzler. They will be able to pinpoint everything. And I've also added the code of the colors, because the printers will want that. Yeah, that's how I spend my evenings.
I can relate.
That's the entire design language for her business.